While payment of MCED counseling fees, many of you are facing these problems. In some cases, it is showing caste certificate received from MeSeva is not available, or else income details are not found. What is the proper solution? And in some cases, fee reimbursement eligibility is showing no. What is the solution for this? It is nothing but helpline centers. Helpline centers are made for this purpose only. You would go there, verify your certificates, and any correction in your details, you will do it there. So don't worry about anything. Also, many of you are asking, what are study certificates? They are nothing but bona fide certificates. Okay. So 10th and 12th bona fide is must. If you're not having 3rd class, 4th class bona fide, no problem. Okay. And some of you are like, I don't have 10th class TC. What to do? It's too funny, yeah. You don't require 10th class TC. You only require 10 plus 2 or intermediate transfer certificate. That's it. And some of you are like, I'm not qualified in my intermediate exams. Should I pay the counseling fees? Wait for the supply results, which will be declared by July 2nd week. Then you can pay for the second counseling. Don't worry. And do share this video with every MCET student.